guys, thank you for the great attention for the video and thank you for liking the video. Today I have a very important topic that is why almost everyone underperforms the market and the errors that you should avoid in order to do worse than the market. And I can tell you that most fund managers underperform the market. YouTubers generally do even worse disasters. But there is a way for you to avoid underperforming the market. There are five ways, five very important things. We'll go through five videos. Through these five important items to make sure you will understand what to avoid in order to not underperform the market. So the first problem is ignorance. Sounds strange, but many people you hear on YouTube are not aware about many things that are happening in the market. And they make the example of financial education, Jeremy Lefebvre. That's a very nice guy, but he misses one point, that evaluating a stock is the sum of the future cash flow of the stock, and we will go through it, discounted at the cost of capital for a given stock. And the reason why across 2023, 2022 stocks went down was that the risk-free rate was increasing, and if you have an operation where you have a numerator and the denominator, and the denominator is getting bigger and bigger, the final outcome is reducing. And there are so many variables when you are evaluating a stock that you have to consider. You need to be very careful when evaluating various parts and understand all the various parts that can affect a stock. In the next episode, we will go through the various factors, and the key thing to understand is to really understand all these parts in order to avoid errors. Because if you don't understand that we are in an economical cycle where the Fed is continuously increasing the rates, even if the stock goes well, this factor will increase and increase and increase, and it will create a problem for all the stocks. That's what happened in 2022. So the first thing you have to avoid, the very basic one, is ignorance, and we will try to have some conversation in this channel to improve knowledge on the stock market as much as we can. Please share the video and give a like if you appreciate it. Have a great evening.